Assalamualaikum. Sekarang saya berada di Daimon Zaka. Okay, so ni tempat starting untuk trail nak ke Nachi Nachi dia waterfalls. And then daripada Nachi waterfalls kita akan ke Kumano shrine, Nachi dia shrine. So maybe saya boleh share a bit of view of the place Tempat ni memang cantik So tadi saya naik bus daripada bandar daripada Pekan kiikatsuura. So saya naik bus dekat depan stesen JR kiikatsuura. And then about 19 minit roughly lah. And saya stop dekat depan sana tu. Right, so saya stop di Daimon Zaka punya bus stop. So you all boleh tengok dia ada yang merah tu, nampak tak? Ada bus stand. Dia ada kerusi tapi saya stop seberang jalan lah tadi. Okay, so tu bus stand dia. Jadi ni starting point Starting point dia, saya kena put. Dia kata kat saya tadi, saya tanya yang dia orang kat sini, dia kata kena jalan lagi 100 meter ke hadapan. Okay, you walk that way, nampak tak orang tengah jalan tu 100 meter. And then belok kiri, so kita akan masuk trail Kita akan masuk trail ke Nachi Waterfall. Dia siap bagi ni lah advice lah, slippery. Hari ni hujan sikit renyai-renyai. Okay, so pendakian bermula di sini. Okay, the hiking starts here. So these are two Miotogi trees. It's said to be 800 years old. So they call it the husband and wife tree. So you can see trail there. So far it looks decent. Just now I saw one sakura, but I'm not sure how to go there. Okay, let's start the journey. It's all the way up at the moment. Okay, have to be careful with the steps because it's raining, so it can be very slippery. So you can see all these giant, I don't know what to call them. Maybe Shedar tree, maybe. So we got all this huge girth all the way up there, wow. Amazing. It's more climbing. It's quite peaceful and it's relatively safe, so you don't have to be worried, because you can see there definitely will be some other people hiking with you. So it's not dangerous as the one that I did before what's the route called? So it's not as dangerous as that one. No, it's not dangerous, it's lonely, so it's kind of like, you know, a bit scary to be alone in the forest. After hiking all the way up, it's really worth it. Okay, I came all the way from down. Okay, sadly, I haven't seen sakura yet at the moment. So, I still need to go that way to the waterfall. Dah habis naik Daimon Zaka Slope ni. Jangan tanya lah berapa lama. Okay, memang penat. Sekarang saya dah sampai dekat base eh. Dekat base Nachi Falls eh. So, Nachi Falls ni dekat Nachi Katsura Wakayama. Okay, saya tunjuk kan ya. So, Nachi Falls ni, it is listed as a World Unesco Heritage. About 133 meter tall, 15 meter wide and has a basin depth of 10 meters. Okay, it is in Nachi Katsura, Wakayama Prefecture. So the other way saya cadang ialah you come by bus eh. Okay, just take the bus from the JR Kiikatsuura station, turun dekat Nachi Sanotakimae punya station and jalan sikit je ke sini. So it's better daripada you naik daripada Daimon Zaka. Memang cantik eh, through the Cheddar Forest tadi eh. Saya lalu Cheddar Forest. Saya akan upload nanti video tu. Saya dah ambil video. Nachi three-story pagoda, Shingu castle ruins.